Okay, so this is the Core Innovations 14.1 laptop. It comes with Windows S. It's like a really good price, and you get really, really good storage, 64GB flash storage, 4GB RAM, HDMI output, and really nice display, and Cortana Assistant. Cortana Assistant works really well on this one, and webcam is also really nice. I really like the quality. It's like, for this price, it's amazing. Even my like expensive laptop that I purchased a few years back does not match the quality. So yeah, you can see I just logged in, and you can see I have set this up. I've updated all of my Windows and everything. I've set up Google Chrome. I'm going to mostly use this to use Google Docs, Google Sheets, and a lot of the documents, as well as Microsoft Word documents, and watch movies, and you know, go to Facebook. And for all of those purposes, it's really nice. It's really, really lightweight. You can see I can very easily hold it with one hand, right and left. It's like really, really nice quality. You have a lot of different options. If you look here, you can put a memory card, you can put a USB stick to put the headphones. Here, another USB port, HDMI output. So you have a lot of, like, you know, all the ports that you could expect. It comes with this nice charger, and it comes with the battery mode as well. So that you can choose to have the battery mode the way you like. So by default it comes with Windows S mode, but you have an option to disable it. In fact, I have already disabled it because I really want to install Google Chrome, because that's where I sync all my passwords and everything. I want it to be seamless. So, but Windows S mode is really nice if you want to, because it's like a very secure mode, and it makes sure that, you know, if you're not tech savvy, you can keep your computer safe and running fast all the time without any issues. That's a really good option. In fact, that they have a way to add storage here is nice. I have a big external SSD hard disk where I keep all my data. That's why it's easy to move between my desktop and my laptop when I'm outside. So I'm not worried about the data storage part too much. Cloud Cadet is very cheap. Apart from that, it works really nice. It is fast, and it does almost everything that you would expect from a nice Windows laptop. So yeah, I'm very happy with the purchase. The keys are very clicky. The mouse feels great, and it's like very easy to use. And when you close it, you can see how thin it is, right? From the front, from the back. This is like really perfect for me. So when I have to carry it somewhere, I'm not worried at all. It's just, I pick it up and I can put it back. In fact, I hardly noticed this in my bag when I put this thing in my bag. So I like this so much that I'm going to get this laptop. So my parents are not so much tech savvy. So, okay, it went to sleep when I put it down. But my parents are not tech savvy, right? So I'm going to get another one. I'm very happy with this, and I've read about Windows S mode a lot. And I'm very happy with it. My parents are not tech savvy. So this is really nice that they don't install it, like, you know, something which is risky. So I'm going to get this one, and I'm also going to get one in Windows S mode and give it to them. That way they can do all their browsing on Microsoft Edge, which is now the latest version of Microsoft Edge is based on the Google Chrome engine. So it's like almost same as Google Chrome. Like, it has all the performance benefits and everything of Google Chrome. So I'm going to give them so they can do a lot of the basic stuff without worrying about, you know, any kind of virus or any other security. So yeah, I'm very happy with this thing. I would definitely recommend it to somebody who is looking for a good, great price. You get 4GB RAM, storage, etc. So all in all, it's like a perfect laptop. I cannot expect anything better at this price point. Okay, thank you.